To draw an oval or a circle, you just need to have a nice relaxed hand and circle the page just above the paper. And when it feels really smooth and you can almost see the oval on the page, just drop the pencil and you should get a beautiful shaped oval. And do this to create a nice circle as well. And you do exactly the same thing. And just try to let go when you put the pencil down. And you should get a really nice shaped oval or circle.